You ever consider the choices in your life? Did you feel like your choices were objective, free from outside interference, entirely of your free will? When we're children, we're told we can be whatever we want to be. Whatever we choose to set our hearts after, we can pursue that. Some choose to be doctors, some lawyers, some even athletes. As a young person, they pursue that life's ambition, albeit for a college education or through their athleticism, they pursue that purpose in life. The others may merely exist between the past and the future, never really getting anywhere. Most of these ambitious people are able to secure a gainful employment, able to meet life's minimum requirements, shelter, renting a home or purchasing a home, raising children, providing food for their family, but life becomes patterned. Early to bed, early to rise, or work. However, they soon realize they have too little time. Time for their spouse, time for their children, and no time for themselves. They may have the success of employment, the minimum creature comforts, but they become aware that they have a lack of freedom. Slowly, time takes its toll and depression slips in. Here we have professionals, and they are no different from the others. The others who didn't have college plans, no clear paths for life, no athletic prowess to carry them into opportunities. Eventually, time has a way of sifting folks into the same place. Slavery of your mind. Sure, there might be some of you listening to this and thinking to yourself, well, this doesn't apply to me. And my response would be, wait and see. We're all being led to believe we have choices. Choices to be whatever we want to be. How many become these things, their position in life, only to discover that they really don't enjoy it after all? We're told to go to school, get an education,
run more slowly. Which
that sometimes means going to college, going into debt, then getting a good job, investing in your IRA, trust the system, buy a house, pay on it for 30 years, have equity for your retirement, raise a family, pay your taxes, and accept this as success. The American dream. What if your choices weren't really your own?